It all started the night before semester show, at the Vibes annual sleepover. It's easy to just accept the things of this world for what they are, but this night was different. The Vibes began to ponder some questions about how things could have been.
I'm so happy we all got together for a group sleepover for the end of the semester.
Me too, and it's so hard to make plans considering people don't want to show up all the time.
Yeah, especially with our semester show coming up. It's really awesome to get some quality time together.
Definitely. Hey, do you guys ever think about how things might be if, I don't know, things were different?
What do you mean by that, Josh?
Well, for instance, say you never got elected to be music director, Jack. We know it's your whole life.
What do I even do anymore? If I can't be empty, then there's nothing! Look at the stars. See how they shine for you.
Haha, that would be so tragic. It's like, what if Maureen never went to the gym and she was just like super weak and frail and...
Yeah, that'd be crazy, but imagine JVV couldn't make any fart noises.
Hey, you know, maybe that wouldn't be that bad. If I didn't walk around in public making fart noises, maybe women would actually speak to me. Simon wasn't a philosophy major and actually had to take classes instead of smoke. I mean sitting around all day.
Hey, I take classes.
Sure, Simon.
I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes.
Fuck! Ha ha, laugh it up. You guys suck. What if Josh and Spencer switched heights?
What? That'd be crazy!
That'd be awesome!
Never broke her L2 vertebrae. I mean, who knows what she could accomplish?
You guys, I kind of want to see how things would be under new management. For example, what if Gibby had won the presidential election for the Vibes?
All right, guys. As you know, our semester show is tomorrow. I wasn't able to book us the lecture hall, but that's really okay. That's really fine because We have a really nice venue on campus. It's pretty new and underground, the parking garage. So our semester show is gonna be in the parking garage. Let's do the Queen medley, because that was sounding a little bit shaky yesterday. Owen, watch it. Maureen, you know you were bad, so fix it. Simon, it was really good. Keep it up.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hey, I think I'd be a great president. At least I'd make sure everyone comes to rehearsal on time.
Okay, it's not that bad. Yes, it is. I'm just busy.
Yeah, with what? Like making the TikToks?
Okay, honestly, I think Nicole would be a great influencer. I'd follow her for sure.
Hey guys, let's get ready with me to go to Vibes Rehearsal. So it's currently 6:07, rehearsal's at 6:30, but I'm not stressed because I work great under pressure. I was gonna sit down and start my makeup, but then I realized that my room is kind of a disaster, so let's fix that. There we go. Did a nice deep clean, and now I'm ready to start my makeup. So first I went in with a moisturizer, and then my e.l.f. Halo Glow, because since I'm low on time, I kind of do want like a quick natural look. Spot conceal, did a little contour, a little blush, but as I kept going, I realized that I don't really care that I'm running late, and I want to go full glam. So while this bakes, I'm going to finish the rest of my makeup, and da-da-da-da-da-da! Did not realize I was wearing one earring for all of that, but now I'm wiped. It's 6:45, so I take this time to relax and let Joelle know that I'm running like 2 minutes late. Made some breakfast, watched some TV while that was in the toaster. I fell asleep for like 30 minutes, but good thing my roommate woke me up. Now I'm letting Joelle know that I just parked, tried on some fits, forgot to finish that transition. I put my watch away because the time was just stressing me out, changed twice more, got Starbies, but now rehearsal's over, so I'm thrifting. Bye!
I've always wondered what it would be like if we all played on a basketball team together. That would be awesome.
And I'll be the coach. I played basketball in high school.
No, then someone's gonna lose to a bot.
VBZ was actually a fraternity.
Man, I hope we get into Beta Beta Zeta tonight.
Why wouldn't we? Beta Beta's the best, and so are we.
Yeah, and we have such a good ratio, like three singers and like three stops, one beatboxer. I think we're good.
These places just tend to have a thing for beatboxers.
Hey, what's up, guys? All right, stops, you can come in for free. Beatbox is $20. $20 for beatbox.
$20.
That's absurd. As usual.
Hey, I'll name all the brothers. There's Gigi and Jane. Yeah. You're Jane now. And there's Simon and...
What if Ty was a soprano instead of a tenor? Morgan was graduating because she's a senior.
No, that would never happen.